So that opening piece, joy, love, and all of the feels, as they say now. But if we really do talk about all of the feels, we know that sometimes it's not so positive, right? And music has never been shy to kind of dig into some things that may be taboo. For some reason, mental health is taboo, or at least somewhat, unfortunately. And this next piece is all about depression and someone's journey with that. I would actually like to read you a text so that you can perhaps engage more deeply in the performance. I am the beast who tore this home, roamed the halls, stalked your children. I shed promise, shattered trust, and played with the pieces. I lied and smiled. I cannot be forgiven. I see you ablaze, raging against hope, a firestorm, elated with destruction. This is you and not you. Hear me. Hear me. I can see you well. I don't want you today, but stay. This is our crucible. We are forged. I will forgive you, but today, stay. I will forgive you. I cannot be forgiven. I will forgive you. We are forged in forgiving. This is my love. Stay. I think if you or someone you know has struggled with depression, that sort of makes sense, how confusing it is. Who's talking to whom? And why in the world would you ask for that to stay? I think this composer is particularly clever in how he set the text. After that, we'll take just a brief pause, no need for applause. It would feel strange anyways. And then we'll sing a different setting that some feel is within the same topic, but this time the composer is Frank Ticelli, most popularly known for his writing for band, and the setting of poetry is of Sarah Teasdale, There Will Be Rest. So this is our non-cheery set.